Hello?
Claudia?
No, I'm not...
Don't lie to me, Claudia. You're always trying to run from your responsibilities. Have you come to apologize? Or maybe you still don't realize how foolish you've been. The salvation of all mankind. Gah! What a ridiculous dream.
Wait, just listen to me for a second.
I've heard enough from you already. How did you turn out this way? Where did I go wrong?
Listen to me already! I'm not Claudia.
You're not Claudia?
My name is Heather.
Heather.
Who are you?
Leonard Wolf. I'm sorry. I thought you were my daughter.
Claudia is your daughter?
Oh, so you know her, do you? Are you one of her followers?
No, never! When I find her, I'm...
Oh, I can feel the hatred.
What?
Behind your words, the anger. You plan to kill her, don't you?
I'm sorry. She killed my father.
She's a fool. But she's still my daughter. I was going to forgive her if she changed her ways. But I see it's too late. Heather, will you help me?
Help you?
I'm locked up in here. I must stop Claudia.
Where are you now?
I'm not sure myself. But the door is at the end of the hall on the second floor. I think I can be of help to you. I have a seal. Please.
A seal? The end of the hall on the second floor.
Oh, forget your name.
Who are you?
Oh, okay, thanks. Happy birthday, dear, who are you? Happy birthday to you. Happy 31st birthday.
Is this Leonard?
That's the murderer's name. Not my name.
I'm not your beloved Stanley either.
He's underground now. His new name is Number 7. Oh, but don't worry about that now. It's time to celebrate your birthday.
You've got me mistaken for someone else. Today's
not mistaken.
Today is your 24th birthday, and I have a present for you. Which do you prefer? To give pain
or to receive it?
You can have the one you hate the most. Happy birthday to you.
But you're wrong. It's not my birthday.
Thank you. Thank you.